We've talked a lot about bringing you the best of the best, but to be the best, a company has to be truly innovative. That pioneering spirit has to permeate throughout the entire organization. When it comes to innovation, Nexus 21 is firing on all cylinders.
Mark, when we first started talking about the concept of a media room, we didn't even think it was possible. And with this funky little space, we really didn't think it was gonna work, but Nexus 21 came in and saved the day for us.
The amount of stuff you've packed in here to transform it all is incredible. We live in an age right now where technology is getting smarter, it's getting smaller, and it's getting faster. We need to anticipate those needs for the customers and the homeowners. When they look at their space, there's challenges to where to cram all that into, right? So they have so much to look at, from ceilings to floors to wall spaces. Nexus 21 developed the Eclipse Series E500 projector drop-downs. It allows the homeowner to transform their space into a dedicated media room with the push of a button, then hide the technology away when it's not in use.
When we love that fact, because you can put it away and it doesn't encroach on the fact that we have a kitchen here, there's a living room slash media room here, it goes away.
And it's never been done before. Nothing like this has ever been seen by the market. It's 100% concealable for a completely stealthy approach to dedicated theater spaces.
There's nothing else on the market like it.
No, not at all. We set out to completely reimagine what a projector drop-down could be. As you can see, there is no scissors, there's no cables, there's no nothing like that. The E500 uses the same superior linear actuation technology as the rest of the products in the Nexus 21 line.
What's amazing to me how quiet it is. How did you guys make it so quiet?
We made sure to enclose the actuators within the housing so that it's super smooth each time for a flawless presentation.
Well, we think it's perfect. It totally ties the room together.
We're so glad to be a part of what you guys are doing here.